you like it here? Fond of shortcuts? Do not trample any hooks.
Massacre at the estate of Durand de Savarin. Elven statues come to life to slaughter members of the history of Toussaint.
Greetings. I hope your search goes well.
This
my own alas.
What do you have on offer? Farewell.
Good luck on the path.
Beauclerc! Hire the Witcher to get at the root of these murders. Every resident of our fair town is hereby released.
My prices are the best this side of the Yaruga.
The best steel in all of Toussaint. Take a gander.
Show me what you have. Farewell.
No, see you later.
Fiddlesticks, these numbers don't add up the way I like.
Greetings, Knight. My clerks have brought word of heroic deeds on your part. Please accept this compensation for your toil, good sir.
Well, see you later.
Go in peace, fair Knight.
Thank you.
sucks its blood to piss. I paid too much out again.
Folk. It's recommended.
Good day.
Oh!
Giddy up. Move it. Oh. Slow now.
Scars. That gaze. Ah. I shifted away.
Geralt Permanentation. Well, Geralt, I've heard tell of your accomplishments.
Need a bit of grooming. My time's up. So long.
Hair rejuvenation. Dandruff annihilation.
Sir, de pere perante.
Long live the champion.
The book of lust is hard and dirty. No one can read.
Here, kitty, kitty. Wow. Don't diddly. My camelac aches something fierce.
Know how I will ever repay you, Witcher.
Don't expect to be paid. Hope you're feeling better, that's all.
Oh, yes, I feel my strength returning thanks chiefly to Barnabas Basil's care.
Horrible ordeal you endured. Glad I cut it short.
Yes. Years of suffering. Do you know what was worse than the hunger? Watching my loved ones, my children grow old and die. All my family's long gone now. The last of my kin perished decades past. I fear I've nowhere to go.
This is a big house, big estate. You can stay here.
Truly? I could never infringe so on your hospitality. Yet...
Yeah?
After all I've suffered, the years of starvation, I've but one dream. At last to prepare food that fortifies, nourishes, to delight in the tastes and smells of spices, to sit at one table with others and eat.
Don't see a problem if that's your dream. You could help Barnabas Basil in the kitchen. Eating his meals. You know he's not a culinary virtuoso.
Nothing could make me happier. Thank you.
No, thank you. House could use a woman's touch.
I've one other thing I'd like to tell you. Many years ago, my father assembled valuables for my diary. I never wed, so they remained unclaimed. These baubles are no use to me now, but to you, well, perhaps let them be a token of my gratitude. If you wish to find them, you must go to my old home, to Trastamara. The dowry lies hidden in a barrel in the cellar. There are several barrels. You must give each a knock until you find the right one.
Do just that. Thanks. I'd never expect someone with your past to feel drawn to the kitchen.
Do you fear I will cook in your home as I brewed as a white?
Counting on you having slightly better taste as a human.
Of that, you can be sure. I loved cooking, even as a child. My gran was a true master in the kitchen. Her spit-roasted ox was famed throughout the land.
Thought you were a lady, owned an estate.
Do you mean to say a woman of my rank should have had a cook? You're right, of course. And I had the best of cooks. But I devised the dishes myself. They only prepared them.
See you later.
Take care, Witcher. And remember, you always have warm food awaiting your return.
Love, youth, adventure.
And what do you get for all that work? A crook in your back once you're on in years.
My bones are aching again.
Walking on water, just like...
Like who?
Like a pond skater. Who are you thinking?
No matter. I suppose you thought nothing else in life could surprise you, eh? Wrong.
Hey, happen to know how the hell I can walk on that water?
Naturally, I know. Since time immemorial have I dwelt in solitude on this shore, and I can testify to the extraordinary nature of the lake.
What's so extraordinary about it? I mean, besides the fact that you can walk on its surface.
A sword, most wondrous, lies in its depths. I watch over it. The blade may be grasped solely by one who possesses the five chivalric virtues.
Folk call me a lot of things, but virtuous? I don't know.
Yet I do know, for I know who you are. You have proven yourself capable of great sympathy. You are a man of honor, as many can attest. Of humble means yourself, you show generosity to others. Your valor is the stuff of legends. Reason guides your actions, as it does those of all who are wise. You have proven the five chivalric virtues dwell in your heart.
Mean the sword's mine? I can dive in and take it?
The sword deserves the hand of a master. You must prove your skills are worthy through combat atop the water's surface. Are you ready?
Anytime.
Then draw your blade.
This!
Proven worthy of wielding the blade, beyond all doubt.
Behold. Your Arendite.
We've met before.
Certainly. The hermit admitted he knew you, remember?
The Lady of the Lake.
It is I. Forget not that you are a man right and honorable, devoted to doing good. And for these reasons you received the blade. Now bear it. And I trust this time you shall not lose it.
Just wonderful.
Witcher, there's a good chap. Thanks for the help.
Could I ever use a nap?
I've no time.
I've sweat. My bum fell off. Dripping down my thumb barrel.
That grunt would be the end of me. I've lost it.
Come on.
to be honest. Every last man Jacques in these parts has but wine and women on the brain.
What now?
There's a good chap. Thanks for the help.
Faster! Take cover! My goodness! How I enjoy your skill!
Offer them.
Do they say what sort of devilry she works?
The sword cuts between the glass and torch.
Maybe a sick harrowed. My man staring up for a battle field. If the witch can turn up lovely skin,
wish that'll put an end to his own clink.
Barrels run dry. There is no tomorrow.
Fetch this empty debt, sweep up here, botch it all.
You come in his name. You are his avatar.
Nope, just a witcher who happened to be passing through.
By the prophet's intervention. He was your guide. He nudged your footsteps here.
If you say so.
What shall we call you, hero?
I'm Geralt. Geralt of Rivia.
Geralt! Lovely, it rings. Sacred it sounds. Do you thirst or hunger?
Let me see what you're serving.